Hi, in this video I have this new Dahua camera. It's plugged into the switch over here and the switch is connected to my local network where I have two NVRs. The one NVR is a newer NVR, new model, and the other one is an NVR I think about 4 years old. Now the problem I'm having is this camera can be found on the new model of NVR, but I cannot seem to get the stream from this camera on the old NVR, and I'm going to show you how I solve that problem. Now the model number of this camera is HFW2431, and it is not just this camera I have a problem with. It happens to be most of the new models from 2020 and 2021 that I'm having this problem with compatibility issues with old Dahua NVRs. Right, I'm going to give you two tips which may assist if you have this problem where the camera does not stream via an older NVR. Right, over here I have the camera, it is facing my little multimeter, and now I'm going to go through to the computer to show you how I solve this. Right, I have the camera in question. The address for this camera is 192.168.8.99. That's where I can locate the camera on the network, and if I quickly log in, I'll show you the video. So I'm now logging into that camera, and we should be able to see, yes, there's my multimeter very close to the camera. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you the NVR that I'm trying to link or stream this camera to. Right, so here is the NVR in question. It is sitting at address 251, and just showing you the model number of this, it is a 4116, and notice the build date. I mean, this is now easily 5 years old. So what is happening is there seems to be a compatibility issue between some of the new cameras and this old NVR, because when I try and stream the camera, I have a problem. So if I go to the menu to add the camera, it is already added over here. One can see it says 192.168.8.99. Now notice it does add the camera, and I have put in the correct username and password, but what is happening here is it just won't come online, because if I try and go to the image, it keeps saying the same thing. It says channel 1 failed to get configuration. So if I go back to the screen, now having a look there, it says status with a red cross. Now, if I log into that camera directly and show you some of the settings, I'm now back at that camera, and if I go to the settings, there are two things I noticed which can solve this problem. The first one is just check that your encoding method wasn't H265. I've also noticed that sometimes stops the stream, or it works and then it goes away, so it's kind of intermittent. So just check that is on 264, better compatibility with the older NVRs. Right, if that doesn't work, just check over here where it says system and safety. Now under the menu here, there's an option here which says private protocol authentication. And this is a mode which you can select. At the moment it's set to security mode, and that's recommended. The other option is compatible mode. Now if I quickly log into an older camera, here is an older camera, and if I just show you the version, this is 2017, so this is a late 2017 camera. So this older camera is also many years old, but it doesn't have a compatibility issue, because if I go to the system, notice over here, the safety, there isn't this option for compatible mode or secure mode. So going back to the camera that is giving me the problem, here it says security mode and it has been activated. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to select this to compatible mode. And what happens is when I say save, I notice in a short time on my NVR, I can now stream this camera. For example, I'm going to press save here. And now I'm going to show you the NVR screen. Right, so here is the NVR screen. And if I say refresh, notice how it has come online suddenly. And also notice the image is now viewable. Don't worry about it showing it like this. This is just because I have the DPI setting above 100. Yours won't have it like this. But the point is you can now see that the image is now being streamed. If I go back to the device adding screen, the registration screen, notice that the camera is now viewable and I no longer pick up any problems. So if you have this problem, just check out for the setting here, compatible mode if you're using an older NVR, and also the video protocol 264. All right, thanks for watching and cheers.